frightening series of crimes are happening across the metro.
Take a look at the red dots on this map. Police say those locations are where drivers are being randomly targeted by gunmen on both sides of the state line. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live with what we know about this. Peggy?
Well, Laura, more than half of the highway shootings have happened right back here, 7 of them in the area of the Grandview Triangle. 3 people have been struck but are okay. The others, even luckier, just their vehicles were hit. Tom from Lee Summit was on his way home when he heard something strange.
I just was driving down the highway and heard a loud noise. Something hit the car. Didn't know what it was, so pulled over at my first opportunity to kind of see if there was any damage, and that's when I saw the bullet hole.
The bullet went through the passenger back door, but was stopped from going any further because of a second layer of metal. Tom called Lee Summit police. They went to the site along 470 in search of evidence. Only minutes later, a vehicle in Blue Springs was shot up as well. Tom says he has no idea who did it or what prompted it.
Yeah, there wasn't any kind of, you know, people cutting off or crazy driving happening or anything like that.
Kansas City police started seeing a pattern last Thursday. They had analysts research the subject more and identified 13 cases.
Right now we're investigating them to determine if there's any relationship with any of those 13 or if they're all just completely random and have no relationship whatsoever.
The Kansas City Crime Lab is comparing bullets recovered from Tom's car to several others. Investigators are also asking for the public's help. Tom says he's always looking over his shoulder now and just wants the shooters to be caught.
Catch someone and have it stopped is the number one goal.
Now, if you have any information or you believe you've been targeted in this, police want to hear from you. The number to call, the TIPS hotline, 816-474-TIPS. We're live in South Kansas City. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Tom is a father of 2 and says he is so glad he was in the car alone when the shooting took place.